Hola clase, yo soy Teresa Baginski, la profesora de español de esta clase. Bienvenidos. I'd like to take just a few minutes to talk to you about how we'll be communicating with one another in this course. I think it's really important that you understand that I'm available to communicate with you both in a means where we are seeing each other, kind of a virtual face-to-face, like we can do with the platform of Zoom. We can also communicate through text, through phone, and also a method I enjoy is it through Google Docs. Many of the activities that you complete for the course will be done in a Google Doc, and you'll share that with me so that I can edit it and review your work. And as you're working, you can insert questions into the document for me, and I will respond there. And I can also give you feedback on the work that you have completed. So rather than having to wait to the end of a unit, we can be working together progressively through the course. You will also have conversations with your classmates. So there are three units in this course. In each unit, you'll converse with me, and through each unit, you'll have at least one conversation with a classmate. The purpose of those conversations is for you, the two of you, to review what you have learned throughout the course and to help one another be able to communicate what it is that you would like to say. Additional ways that conversation will occur in the course is through a platform called Talk Abroad. Talk Abroad is a website that allows us to connect with native speakers from all over the Spanish-speaking world, and you'll complete three 30-minute conversations during the course. Lastly, we will be doing a what I call a culture project where you will be talking to a Guatemalan on three different occasions throughout the course to explore their culture, to try to identify the practices, perspectives, and products of Guatemala. So I'm looking forward to having this, taking this journey with you and watching you explore, grow, and learn.